So I'm gonna use a Milwaukee 532 drill bit that I have to drill a hole through my acrylic bead to make it bigger. That way it's easier to thread my elastic cord that I connect to my freshie when I hang it up. This is a black acrylic bead that I'm gonna drill a hole into. That just shows you how small the hole is prior to me drilling. I'm gonna use my husband's Makita drill. If you don't feel comfortable using a drill, please be careful. Just a disclaimer, use at your own risk. Safety is always first and most important. Have somebody else drill the hole for you if you're not comfortable with using a drill. Here's the white acrylic bead that I already previously drilled a hole into. And there's the black one. So I'm gonna hold it with my two fingers, leaving like a C-shaped cup open so that I don't hurt myself. And once you start drilling, just commit to the drill, go all the way through. Please be careful as you're drilling. You don't have to apply a lot of pressure. It pierces through the bead very easily with this drill bit that I'm using. So there I go, slow and steady, goes all the way through. And then I pull it slowly out. And that's it. Nice and easy. Nice, perfect hole for that bead there. Next, I take a paper clip. Any paper clip will do. I open the paper clip up and then I just, fold the top half of the paper clip. This paper clip, I'm gonna use it to thread through the bead, and it makes it a lot easier threading because I just made the hole bigger through the bead with the drill bit. So as you see, I've already, I'm pulling it through with my paper clip. And I just keep pulling until it comes all the way through. It's a big difference once you make that hole. You can tie a knot at the top of the bead to keep it from going up or not, whichever you prefer. And that is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it was helpful, don't forget to hashtag LiveLikePeanut and follow more for more tutorials.